landscape is a kind of organism. It responds to its tourists by constantly reinventing itself in order to produce something more exotic. Tourist town is like growing up behind the screen of a movie theater. It leaves you a little lost because, in essence, your home exists only for the amusement of others. And you can't see what they see. People like me are forced into an exile. Never being accepted by your home, and never being able to accept another as your own.